Hi friends, in this video we are solving a problem on gamma function. So this is application of the gamma function. This topic we are choosing from the special functions. Okay, now you observe we have to evaluate integral 0 to infinite 1 minus e power minus t into t to the power of minus 3 by 2 dt. So this is, they are not given directly. Actually, one second, gamma of n formula, what you have? Integral 0 to infinite e power minus x into, okay, in terms of t I will let e power minus t into t power n minus 1 dt. But here you have 1 minus e power minus t. If you multiply a minus b into c, so you cannot ac minus bc. Okay, now, but here you see product of two functions are there. Then what you have to do means here do integral uv rule. What is the integral uv dx you have? U integral of v dx minus integral of u dash into integral of v dx, okay, now into dx you have. This is a general formula. Which one you have to take? U here, nothing but here. You see, this is a negative powers are there, now here inverse powers are there. So it is better to take this as u and this as v in this case. Now you see, first u is nothing but 1 minus e to the power of minus t into v1, nothing but t power minus 3 by 2 plus 1 by minus 3 by 2 plus 1 is nothing but minus 1 by 2 by minus 1 by 2 minus of integral of u dash. Now this is u, this is integral of v, na? So u derivative, 1 derivative 0, e power minus t derivative is e power minus t into minus 1. So nothing but you will have simply e power minus t into v1. V1 already I have done, na? That is e power minus 1 by t power minus 1 by 2 by minus 1 by 2 into dt. Okay, now this is also you can write here. See, limits from where to where? 0 to infinite. Here also limits from 0 to infinite. Now we have to substitute upper limit. If you are substituted upper limit, you see what you will have. This is 1 minus e power minus infinite. Minus infinite is nothing but 0. 1 minus 0 is nothing but 1 only. Here you have minus 1 by 2. If you written in the numerator, minus 2. But t power minus 1 by 2. See, t power minus 1 by 2 is nothing but minus 1 by root t. Sorry, 1 by root t. If t is infinite, the denominator is root infinite. Root 1 by infinite is nothing but infinite only. Sorry, 1 by infinite is nothing but you will have 0 at t is equal to infinite. So entire term will be 0 if you are substituted upper limit. Now go for the lower limit. Lower limit, if you are substituted, 1 minus e power 0 is nothing but what? 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. Of course, this is also 0. So here you have a 0 only. Next, minus, here you multiply minus 1 by 2, you take outside. This is in reciprocal, so you can write 2 times of integral 0 to infinite e to the power of minus t into t power minus 1 by 2 dt. Now you observe, you can compare this one with the gamma function or not. Integral 0 to infinite, integral 0 to infinite, e to the power of minus t, e to the power of minus t, t power minus 1 by 2 in place you have n minus 1. So n minus 1 is equal to minus 1 by 2, then n is equal to minus 1 by 2 plus 1 is equal to 1 by 2. Therefore, this is equal to, you can write gamma 1 by 2, 2 times of. You already know that gamma of 1 by 2 is equal to root pi. We are proved in the previous videos also. Okay. This is what you can say. Now the answer is 2 root pi. So hence, integral 0 to infinite 1 minus e to the power of minus t into t to the power of minus 3 by 2 values 2 root pi. Is it clear for everyone? So what you have to do here? Integral u. This is simply, generally they have to give like this form, but they are not given directly. So just we are using the integral uv formula to get the form. Okay, thank you for watching this video.